talk of mismatch between university graduate skills and expectations from prospective employers is ever growing. This has repeatedly been attributed to outdated education curriculum that does not equip students with relevant skills for the ever-changing work world.
And when they come out, they actually do not have the hands-on skills that are required to produce value, to create value, to solve problems at the workplace, for example. You find a young person that cannot write a report, a young person that cannot write minutes of a meeting, a young person who cannot make a presentation. And that means that this person will not be easily employed.
Important tool, just like they access WhatsApp and update themselves, they should also check the official communication, which is an email. Now, we sent links for the application, and some of them did not see them. Well, others saw, but they couldn't follow up the links to ensure they have applied and fulfilled the requirements. So we're looking at this as a huge problem.
It's against this background that telecom company MTN Uganda has launched a new program through which up to 170 youth are expected to be equipped with different skills. Uganda has a highly competitive job market with hundreds of graduates released every year, against fewer jobs created in the market. As such, possessing the right skills gives one an edge in the market.
Navigating the world of work, they'll acquire social skills. How do you work in a team? How do you lead a team? How do you manage conflict? How do you communicate? We will also be looking at achieving results. A number of young people go to work, but they come from morning to evening. They've done nothing. How do you deliver results when you have this job that you've been looking for?
The three-month program will be implemented by Makerere University Business School, Refactory Uganda, and Centertech. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.